training of everybody involved in this change of paradigm, not just of the former guardianship system to become a real supported decision-making service. All the systems of the social side, but also health side, must assume these values. That means training. States has ratified one treaty that forces them to provide training, but now this training is not provided. This is why a lot of people involved in these services doesn't know nothing of the new paradigm that must, they are part of the system to ensure rights of people, and they don't know the rights that they have to ensure. That means not just in France, all around Europe, in my country too. There is a need of awareness and training, new skills, new, the universities must talk about, for example, all the new psychiatrists must understand that they don't have the power anymore. They are called to provide medical expertise in treating mental health issues, but allowing the person to decide, empowering the person, and not using the coercion, because I expect that they will lose all the coercion powers that still they manage. And that needs a change. New mental health services will not be based just in doctors. We'll be based in doctors, nurses, in social workers, in educational workers, in persons that talk for themselves in the services, supporting the equals in overcoming mental health difficult situations. Families, everybody inside.